So oxidation by osmium tetraoxide is known as osmylation. Osmium tetraoxide, it is an oxide of osmium. Now, there are many uses despite the fact that abundance of osmium in Earth's crust is very, very less. That is about 1.5 parts per billion. Osmium tetraoxide is colorless and has a chlorine-like odor. You can also see that I have shown you the structure of osmium tetraoxide. Many samples, they become yellow because of the contamination of yellow-brown osmium dioxide. So osmium tetraoxide is tetrahedral and non-planar compound. This compound is soluble in water and it sublimes at room temperature. Now, the most common application of osmium tetraoxide is to convert alkenes to vicinal diols. So, this mechanism that has been described in the diagram, in short, this mechanism involves a concerted cis addition to form a cyclic osmate ester. This osmate ester then hydrolyzes to form the diol. Now, in this diagram, you can see that osmium keeps shuttling between oxidation state 8 and 6. And as I have told you earlier and also shown in the figure, that first the ester is formed and then in the presence of water, the required hydroxyl groups are attached to the alkene and a saturated compound is obtained. And these two compounds have different stereochemistry.